be performing our reformer prone pull down with cat camel. So we want to be kneeling on the bed with our knees just in front of the shoulder pads, not quite touching. Our hands are going to be in front of our shoulders, so your shoulders are back from your hands. We then bring our shoulders over our hands, and from here, tuck our knees under so our knees are under our hips, and perform a cat camel. So arching our back up, dipping our back down, making sure we hold that position with the reformer.